Hey, Matt 31, I had a question coming out of section 2.7, number 45. And the directions here were just write this set in interval notation. If I was going to say this phrase out loud, I would say this is the set of all x values such that x is less than 4. That's how we would say that out loud. That is actually math speak for a sentence. So just so we're clear, I can color code this. When I say this is the set, these little symbols here are sets. All right. When we say the phrase all x values, all right, that's what this is saying, set of all x. When you hear the word such that, that's what this vertical bar here is representing. And last but not least, let's go pink. If it says x is less than 4, that's this symbol right here. So I want every x value such that x is less than 4. If we want to think about that on the number line, right, here's 4 on the number line. It says strictly less than, not less than or equal to, so I'm going to put an open dot. And if it's less than, I want to shade to the left. And if we head all the way down, we know that negative infinity lives there. So when I write my interval up, I'm going to go from low to high, so that's going to be negative infinity to 4. And that's the equivalent interval notation. So this here is called set notation. And this one here is called interval notation. So there's two different ways of writing up the same thing. And here, right, this is a graph of an inequality. So you got a bunch of ways. All right. Thanks so much, everyone. Bye.